The first combo was drop and catch, followed by a shadow walk back. I'm doing the wrong one. I knew I would. Shadow walk back, followed by some basics, followed by a half a basic fake out, right hand turn, copa. So that was putting together stuff from last class with today. Let's try that. Drop and catch, drop and catch. Ready and go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Pause right here. We're gonna go into shadow, left over right, back break, go. Back break to shadow, walk back for 3. Basic, together back, together forward, half a basic. Fake out, underneath right arm. Right side turn when you're ready. You can always do a basic there. There we go. Okay, good. Combo number 2. Combo number 2. Basic and open position, changing hands to left over right, into Titanic, into tuck turn, into whatever, copa, maybe. Why not, copa, yeah? Let's try it. Basic first, show basic. Ready, and changing the hands to left over right, Titanic. Five, six, seven, one. It's a big roundabout for the leaders.